information I got from Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Send the data to Sid. We'll take it from there.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Oh, shit! What's happening?
I don't know. Oh, here I go!
Matt, I'm following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything!
Kinsey had a thing for bunnies.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it.
She's giving me ideas.
Place?
Absolutely.
The fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
And this place, me.
What she's doing out all by herself.
You could stand a new hair, darling.
Great, come on, let's get out of here.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Enzy?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
No, Kinsey, I can't.
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey? What just happened to Kinsey?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
You look like a nice young lady.
This makes getting to work faster.
Matt, I found another Kinsey. Wait! Ah, shit!
What's going on?
He's giving me ideas.
The cops have Kinsey!
That person must be out.
for a hard fight.
All right, man, I needed that.
I really hope this is the real you.
Golly, that bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry!
Okay.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing?
Yeah, name rings a bell.
He's in charge here.
Are you serious? Shouldn't he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
Oh, wow, there he is.
Thank you all.
Hey, why is he so much younger and not in uniform?
As your new mayor,
Cyrus is Kinsey. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
God, Matt, give me something!
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you have to take them all out.
I will continue this town's tradition of quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all prosper. Our world is too precious for us to confuse the natural order. Men are built for labor. It shows in our firm jawlines, our strong backs, and our healthy sense of competition. We must let men carry the burden of providing for their families. Women are the support system. It is their duty to make sure the needs of our home are met. It falls on them to raise children who are obedient, respect their elders, and are accepting of their future roles in the world.
Matt, man, come on. You gotta give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Excited, Matt. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Music gun? Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is.
Adult acts of a very private but legally controlled nature.
Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus.
Stewards that want to put women in suits. With your...
There are two more.
Propaganda truck, huh?
Come at me!
The natural order. Men are built for labor. It shows.
Enough of this bullshit.
Our strong backs and our healthy sense of competition. We must let men carry.
One more to go.
Oh yes, I can stop the city.
Thank you.
women in suits. With your unwavering...
Fuck your f***ing cock-f***ing ass!
Keep this city strong. Not just for now, but for generations to come.
Okay, that's it.
Trying to stop me, huh? Oh, I don't think so.
Matt, headed back to Cyrus. Time for the second part of this plan.
Which is?
Trust me, you'll like it.
This was a party, let's dance!
That's it! This ends now, you hoodlum! You wanna dance? Dance with me!
Hey! I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Oh, check you out, DJ Miller.
I'm just that good.
Kenzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore! Kenzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw, do you understand me?
Kenzie, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt. Sounds serious.
It is. Cyrus Temple, that government thug has been a thorn in my side far too long. As if he wasn't bad enough in real life, the even more messed up virtual one has invaded the simulation. We're going to Sierra Point to destroy his base and end him once and for all.
C. Cyrus really that bad of a guy?
Are you kidding me? He's...
I'm joking. I've just never seen you this angry.
You saw what he put me in. You saw.
Huh. Well, for a second, I thought this had to do with him attacking America.
That Cyrus is dead. This Cyrus is running rampant in the simulation. I've managed to shut him down each time before things got too hairy, but he's getting stronger, bolder, and it's time for him to stop.
Cyrus has been breaking into the simulation? Why is this the first I've heard of it?
I guess I thought you were a little busy freeing your friends, avenging the Earth, and tracking down a maniacal alien overlord.
And saving brilliant hackers from becoming June Cleaver?
Yes, and that.
Seen you so excited about wanton destruction.
Just get in a tank already.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Enemy ship flying in.
Is that good? Cyrus is able to keep breaking into this simulation.
This incarnation of Cyrus came from my subconscious. I can only assume he took some of my knowledge about how this whole thing works with him.
Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
Do you realize how crazy everything since we were abducted from the White House sounds?
I find it best not think too hard about it. Always ready.
Not you, him!
Can't wait to take you back to where you belong. The kitchen! Are you still trying to fight a man's fight?
Well, that explosion should take care of it.
Don't bet on it. I know he's still here somewhere.
This. girl, just give up already.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Temple.